Alright, what is up, adventurers? And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to report your findings, speak to Strife and Irelin in Dragon Age Veilguard. So we're actually going to be able to fast travel for this. So all we need to do is you're going to hit select or options or M, depending on which keyboard thing that you are on. And then you are going to look for one of these beacons. It looks like this on the map, just like this. And then you're just going to hold down A. And that is going to allow you to fast travel, which is a pretty nifty thing to have. And now we can speak to Strife and Irelin. They are going to be right here. You're just going to click A and talk to them. Yeah, so that's how to do this portion of Shadows Crossing in Dragon Age Veilguard. I hope it helped you guys out. Leave a like and comment for the algorithm, but please do not subscribe to me and have a great day.